You are almost to the weekend. Hey, good morning. It's His Morning Crew with Rob and Liz.
When you think gluten-free, if you've never eaten it, you're like, ew.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah. Actually, there's some food that's made out of gluten-free that is exactly that. And then there are others that are like, it's okay. My wife eats gluten-free for some health reasons. And so I've been introduced to gluten-free stuff. I don't eat a lot of it because we make sure that she has her alternative while the rest of the family has their thing. Because gluten-free can be a little expensive depending upon what you're eating.
Sure.
But the hardest thing is for the snacks and stuff like that, that you want to eat. Like, for instance, Oreos. If you like Oreos and all of a sudden you have to go gluten-free, there's like no option. Well, there is an option now. So Oreos has a gluten-free option.
That's pretty cool. Is the texture different at all in some of the things that you've tried?
Yeah, but not all of them. Some of it's like, you don't know. You have no idea. Now, I couldn't tell you about the Oreo cookie. And I wonder, Kraft has come out with their own macaroni and cheese that's now gluten-free.
How you do that?
They do it with brown rice and corn pasta.
I've never eaten gluten-free. So in my mind, I can't figure out how that's going to work and how that taste is going to be even similar at all to the normal Kraft macaroni and cheese.
Now, here's one thing my wife does. She started making spaghetti, but not with real spaghetti. She uses squash.
Oh, right. Spaghetti squash.
And you know what? I really like it better.
Do you?
It tastes just so much better. I don't know why. I just like it better. I mean, you don't have the experience of putting your fork in it and twisting it around. And, you know, you don't have that experience. But I don't know. I just kind of like the taste. You put the spaghetti sauce on top of it. Make sure it's not too fattening. You don't need to put a junk load of it on there.
Alfredo?
Can if you want and fatten it right up. And you have the same experience as if it was real pasta. Yeah. But to me, it really tastes a whole lot better. I don't know why. I just like the taste of it.
I have seen where they're starting to sell those spirals of that squash, like in the little steam packs. So, you know, if you're trying to eat gluten-free, trying to eat healthier, you can do it quicker now.
That's true. Yeah. So, but if you like mac and cheese and you're like, I so want Kraft mac and cheese, but I'm gluten-free, they've got one for you. And so does Oreo. So it's not too bad anymore.